अस्सलाम वालेकुम, हेलो गाइस, होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग गुड। वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। कपल ऑफ डेज बैक आई क्रिएटेड अ पोल इन माय कम्युनिटी टैब आस्किंग अस व्हाट यू गाइस वांट टू सी नेक्स्ट एंड मेजॉरिटी वाज फॉर टॉय शॉपिंग, सो हियर यू गो। बट बिफोर मूविंग ऑन, प्लीज सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल एंड ऑल्सो क्लिक ऑन टू द बेल आइकन टू रिसीव नोटिफिकेशन। नाउ विदाउट एनी फर्दर डू, लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। We recently visited Kumbarpet area, which is located in City Market, Bengaluru, for getting some toys for Zohan. We noticed that most of the shops here are wholesale shops. There was one shop called Mahavir Balloon House, where we get balloons and party decoration stuffs for cheap, that is wholesale price. So we got some balloons and foil balloons for Zohan's birthday. I'm not going to share everything here because I'm going to keep it as a surprise, which you will find in his birthday video. So stay tuned. Secondly, we visited Hindustan International, which is basically a wholesale toys shop. Oh my god, I was so amazed after entering that shop because there is not even a single thing which you won't get here. I mean toys. We took so much time to select toys for Zohan as there were too many collections and options and literally got confused. We spent almost an hour there exploring toys available. There were ride-ons, battery operated cars, swings, booster chairs, potty seats, friction toys, plastic toys, musical toys and what not. We found this attractive battery car and it was priced only for 4,500 rupees, which is very less when compared to the ones they sell in showrooms or online. We wanted to get one, but as we were traveling to native for a few months, it is very hard for us to carry it over there, so we thought we'll get it once we return back to Bangalore. They also have a huge collection of learning toys, which is in trend these days. Most of the parents feel better to invest in wooden or learning toys these days rather than the other playful toys. As you see, we found this interesting 6-in-1 tabletop game. There were also cards, slides in wooden toys category and spiral fun toys, wooden chair builder, etc., etc. For obvious reasons, we couldn't cover each and everything, but I really hope you get some ideas with whatever we have covered. Then there were also some pretend and play set for kids. There were so many varieties of educational toys like wooden alphabets or numbers, blocks, building blocks, etc. In blocks category itself, there were so many varieties. There were pretend and play sets like doctor sets. There were pull-on toys, foam toys, etc. I really liked this desert party set. I have seen this in YouTube already. You just have to insert a clay and rotate the handle to get it in the shape of foot, basically like a manual food processor. Then there was pretend and play omelet making machine. Then we found this ring toes game. It is a fun game. Zohan has this but in a different model. There were also many board games and learning board games available. I also found this Paw Patrol play set, which was cute. This is a magnetic game to build up or construct objects, basically a scientific game which we found smart. Yeah, and not to forget too many varieties of Dove play sets in various ranges. Abacus learning set and some fun nail art or quilling play sets were also available, a very good option for gifting older kids. I really found this drop game cute, but yeah, you need patience to play with this and kids don't have it obviously. Jenga was also there and some Barbie dolls and other Barbie sets were also available. My husband really liked this, but I felt that it is too early to introduce this to Zohan, so we did not get, but yeah, very good option for older kids. Coming to the battery operated toys, oh my god, there were so many collections. I mean, it was huge. We found many construction toys in this category, which were also remote operated toys in different sizes and quality. There were also 360 degree rotating cars, transformers, trucks and robos available in this category. There were also many plastic toys, both good quality and local quality were also there. Many friction toys toys were there, skates, pools, ball pools, playhouse and tents were also there. What all should I list? Various types of balls and soft toys were there. I think it's the best option to buy battery cars or bikes here as they are affordable. We also found this 2-in-1 vehicle play set. These kind of sets, you know, comes with a multi-purpose usage where kids can sit and also use it as a vehicle to set up their playset. Mics, musical toys, newborn toys, guns, animal sets, magnets were also there. Not to forget, you will get play mats, puzzle mats also here. Beach toys were also available. We found many toys related to sports and also puzzles. Now I'll quickly show you as what we got for Zohan. These were the things we got for him from that shop. Firstly, we got this 360 degree rotating chargeable or battery operated transformer car. I really liked its color. It's in aqua blue. MRP of this is 1500 rupees, but we got it for 900 rupees in a wholesale price. Secondly, we got this city bus as baby Zoe is obsessed with wheels on the bus, so we got this for him. It's a yellow color bus and it emits light and sound while moving around. MRP of this bus is 500 rupees, but we got it for 350 rupees. In future videos, you will see Zohan playing with his new toy, so stay tuned. Then we got Zohan's another obsession, which is fire truck. It's a friction toy. MRP is 320 rupees and we got it for 200 rupees only. The next thing which we got was this mini train engine. Again, this is a musical toy which emits sound and light while bumping and moving around. We are not that happy with this product as it emits very bright light and Zoe is not really enjoying. MRP 600 rupees, but we got it for 350 rupees only. Then we got this tank warrior robo. You would have seen this video already as how it works. We love this one as transformation from tank truck to robo is really amazing. MRP is 400 and we got it for 300 rupees. Then we got this remote operated JCB construction toy as this is another obsession of Zohan. This is an amazing product and it works really nice. MRP is 840 rupees, but we got it for 650 rupees only. Then here comes my husband's favorite. He selected this in spite of knowing that it won't be of any use for Zohan now. This is again an amazing one. It's a table game. It comes with 6 sheets. You just have to set up this as shown in the image which is put up on the box. MRP is 900, but we got it only for 600 rupees. Then we got this educational toy train. It is basically building blocks. Kids can learn alphabets, shapes, colors, and also they will develop creativity and motor skills. The price of this alphabet train is 960 rupees, but we got it only for 600 rupees. Then next we got this mini basketball set. MRP is 220, but we got it for 120 rupees. Next we got this ball drop catch game. I don't know what we call this as. It comes as a pair, which means it's a set of 2 with 3 balls in it. Basically it's for 2 players to play with. We got this just for 90 rupees. I observed a similar product in Amazon for around 300 rupees, so comparatively it's much cheaper here. Next we got this small soft toy Mickey Mouse for 120 rupees, and finally we got this playhouse from brand Intex. We didn't really like the design of this, but then We didn't have any other design or color options in this. There were playhouses for less price as well, but we didn't like the quality. It was just like plastic. This is really nice. We were expecting a better design or look of the actual tent, but then again it's okay. MRP of this product is 1800, but we got it value for 1200 rupees. Instruction is clearly mentioned on the box, so it is really easy to set up, so you need not worry. So finally, as a complimentary, we got these flashcards. These are basically 4D cards. You need to install app. This particular app is available in both Apple and Android. You need to activate the code in the app, place the mobile screen on the card. For example, if you place a letter Z flashcard, then Z for zebra sound will be produced. That's the magic, I think. We are yet to explore our yet to use them. We'll do a separate video on this if you find this helpful. So yeah, that's it guys. I really hope that you enjoyed watching this video. For more such interesting videos, please subscribe and stay tuned to my channel. Until then, see you soon. Allah Hafiz. Bye bye. Take care.